Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, Mike, and everybody at home. I've just had a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now we go to the middle for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. Tait has the privilege of bowling the first ball. Four runs there. Super shot.
They've got two for that. Good shot. Doesn't play that one well. Shouts all around.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight. Gave a few too many away in that over. Mumbai, 10 for none. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. Two runs off that delivery.
High in the air, big shot.
Patel is now on 10. Patel moves to 11. Yes. Oh no, dropped. Ends that over. Mumbai, 17 for none.
The leg spinner is coming on to bowl.
Just one run added.
Played that nicely. Gets two. Yes.
Catch it. This is just some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket. And there's air on this. One bounce and bang into the pickets for four. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch was being worried about missing such a straightforward opportunity.
And that was quite a solid innings. Good batting.
Two wickets off that over. Very good bowling, even with a few runs coming from it. Mumbai, 25 for two.
Four all the way, wonderful. Oh, good shot.
Good effort, four runs. Yeah! What a catch. Times that dive perfectly. cuts it on the front foot here. That's daring. Butler moves on to three. Gave away too much there. Mumbai, 36 for three.
A new bowler is coming into the attack.
And that's four. Two runs added there, that's handy. That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played.
And that's four. Pretty good innings for the batsman here. Playing well, but could have done with a few more just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsman, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away any cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Lahore start the innings with a single. Just a single. And the batsman moves on to two. Didn't see that one coming. Didn't see it at all. Only one bouncer is allowed in the over. Any more will be called a no ball.
Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four.
Ends that over. Lahore, 8 for none.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. The umpire calling that one a bouncer. Any more in this over will be called a no ball. Sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough.
What a nice catch. That's a really key wicket here, and got it first ball. Great bowling. They're on a hat trick. How will they bowl this one? Nice bowling.
A massive over. Two wickets without conceding a run has the potential to reshape this match. Lahore, 8 for 2.
A new bowler is into the attack now. Big appeal. Was there a noise? Clear edge, clear decision, out. And they get a single there. Well, just a lack of concentration there.
Yes. Oh, no, no.
Rizwan, now on one.
Tearing through this batting order. Four quick wickets, superb cricket.
Super shot, that.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Great batting.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. Lahore, 14 for four.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack. One more to the score.
Well fielded. Really good work there. No! Good return from the deep. Chance goes begging. Yeah. Huge wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough. Rizwan is now on three. Yep. That's gotta hurt.
No. Yes.
Three for one.
End of the over. Lahore, 21 for five.
The right arm medium fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
Cracking shot, that. That's four runs. Gone. Great reflex catch there. It's always tough with the ball coming at you that fast.
Going to bowl that one again, wide.
Edge.
Another wicket. The batting side have been torn to shreds. Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball.
You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. That was headed to the boundary. Lahore, in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 16. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.